I gotta see you real good now.
Okay. About time.
All right, now smoke them.
Ready?
Ready.
Daddy drove the wheels off a flatbed Ford Flies, found a hole in the old screen door. Granny said the dress that my sister wore to church wasn't long enough. Mama poured grease in a Crisco can, put 100,000 miles on a Sears box fan. Uncle Joe put tobacco on my hand where them yellow jackets tore me up. And I ain't making this up. Oh, you think I'm talking crazy? In a different language you might not understand. Oh, that's all right. That's just the kind of life that made me who I am. Just taking my mind on a visit back in time, 'cause I miss it. You wouldn't know to love it like I love it unless you lived it. Man, I lived it. Granddaddy smoked Salems with the windows up. Drove me around in the back of that truck. We drank from the hose and spit in the cup. We all survived somehow. Them old Duke boys were flattening the hills. Hollywood was fake, wrestling was real. Wouldn't dream of spending that $2 bill from pushing a lawnmower around. I'd go back there right now. Oh, you think I'm talking crazy? In a different language you might not understand. Oh, that's all right. That's just the kind of life that makes. Taking my mind on a visit back in time, 'cause I miss it. You wouldn't know to love it like I love it unless you lived it. And man, I lived it. Oh man, I lived it. Oh, you think I'm talking crazy? In a different language you might not understand. Oh, that's all right. That's just the kind of life that made me who I am. Just taking my mind on a visit back in time, 'cause I miss it. You wouldn't know to love it like I love it unless you lived it. Man, I lived it. Oh, man, I lived it.
Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. And I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard. Had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970. 1970-something. It was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube. Watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. And oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. Now I got a mortgage and an SUV, but all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something 1970-something. It was 19-something. I can die and painting a picture of my life and my dreams. Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. Go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket, a girl, some raspberry wine. The wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I'll go back. I'll go back. I used to rock all night long, keep on rocking me, baby, at frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, I go back to the smell of an old gym floor and the taste of salt on a Carolina shore after graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. I go back to watch a summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back, I go back. We all have a song that somehow stamped our lives, takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God and brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. I go back to watching summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall. I go back to the loss of a real good friend and the shared with him.
Enough to say, look who's in the big town. But my bed is in a small town. Oh, that's good enough for me. Well, I was born in a small town, and I can breathe in a small town.
That's the most work I've seen you guys do in a while.
Ain't that a case that his chain wasn't even hooked up? I haven't looked back yet.
They say it's not Crisco.
The base is a little wobbly. Yes, sir.
Let me see Marvin smile. Hey, Marvin, come on, smile a little bit. Wow, it ain't that hard. How long you lived in Heber? 82 years. That's too long.
Do we?
In the chute up there?
Yeah, smile at me.
Righty, Cap.
Hey, Jesse Greer.
What do you want?
You know what?
Hand over your heart, son.